God demons in the world. Therefore, amen. Men of God are producers of demons. They help the demons to grow without repentance. Have you ever seen where Jesus, he is sinner? He's not done. There is something they don't understand. You people, there's something you don't understand. This message in the word of God, look at this. John is a preacher. Martin is a preacher. He's not God. Paul is a preacher. He's not God. But Jesus is God. What Jesus tells you is what you should do. Paul may not get it right. Peter may not get it right. But Jesus can never be wrong.
The
finisher of our faith. I don't know God. He is what you need. If all that encourage you in sin, it's because they are saying in sin. Oh, surely good thing. Hallelujah. This is one of the things anywhere I'm going, men of God don't want to go. I'm telling you. Whenever I'm coming, they always give you one. Don't come. Come here. Do you know how many men of God from different churches, big church in this land? I'm telling you, as I'm here, I know what I'm feeling. There is a lot of attack. It's you coming again. I said, I'll come. So we tell you, don't come. Amen.
Hallelujah.
It was here that one man told me not to come. That the demons here will not allow me to come.
I go hear the word of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
How can a true Christian tell you that demon, the Bible says the principalities and power, they are under our feet. How can demon stop you not to move forward? Today you are going forward in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I said you are going forward in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Now, God will take away the sickness of this world to them that is waiting. I'm going to tell you, God.
Amen.
Amen. God will take away sickness from this world. Please turn with me in the book of Isaiah chapter 55, verse 1. Amen.
Amen.
God will take sickness. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Isaiah 55, verse 1.
Oh, everyone who darest come to the water, and you who have no money, come by and eat. Yes, come by with wine and drink and milk, without money and without price.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Which version is yours?
New King James Version.
New King James Version. May the Lord bless the reading of his word in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Amen. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He said, come, everyone that is tested. Now, look at it. Come, everyone that is tested. Everyone that is tested. Is a decision if you are tested. Hallelujah. When you come to him, he will accept you. There is no sin too big for God to handle, to forgive. I don't know God. No matter how big your sin is, Jesus is ready to forgive the sin. I pray today God will have mercy on you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. In the book of John chapter 7, verse 37, if I dare agree for us, John 7, 37. Amen. I read. In the last day, that great of the feast, Jesus stood and cried, saying, if any man thirst, let him come unto me and drink. If anyone want healing, let him come to Jesus and receive his healing. If you want divine connection, come to Jesus. Listen and be connected. If you want breakthrough, come to Jesus and we have it. If you do not come, he will not force you. The decision is left for you. Amen. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
How can he, not with him, give you anything you ask? In the book of Romans chapter 8 verse 32. How can God, who sent his only begotten son to die for you, how can the same God not give to you because of him that died for you what you want from him? Can I talk to you? God is not seeing you if you are born again. God is seeing Jesus in you. And when you ask Jesus in you, ask God. And God cannot deny Jesus from anything. Jesus is the solution to the world, and he has been given unto us. He is the solution to the world. I'm not talking to the children of God. How can God, who gave you Jesus without paying? It was free. It was not you that asked for it. For God so loved the world, he gave you his only begotten son. Love. For God loved you, he gave you Jesus. You see, who are the world? You are. If we are not in this world, nobody is the one. It means, for God loved you, and he gave his only begotten son for you. One life for all. Mighty man, if I do. Amen. If he has anything in my name, I will do it. Talk with me in the book of John chapter 14. 32 to 40. John 14. Amen. Today, you are coming out of affliction in the name of Jesus. John 14, 1, 4. 1, 3 to 1, 4.
Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have...
Please, where are you?
John 14, 1 to 4.
And whatsoever ye shall ask in my name, that I will do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son.
Oh, look at that! Receive your miracle in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hey! When God answer your prayer, it glorifies the Father. God does not answer our prayer because of us. He answers our prayer because of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, who gave his life for us. God is not seeing you. Amen.
Yes, sir.
You know,